going fast. Globally, it's very fast, and I think because this is the pandemic paradigm, so you cannot do things as normal. So you have seen that start from the first report of the viral sequences in China, mid of January, so we have the first vaccine tested in humans. We are in Thailand, we would say that at least 6 months behind other big countries, you know. But again, as you have heard that, we should not just keep waiting for any country that has a successful vaccine and we hope to buy it. The problem is the large-scale production. Let's say if tomorrow China has a great vaccine, they may be able to produce maybe hundreds of millions of doses per month, but they should follow China first, right? And then by the time you will get vaccine, you don't know how soon they will get it. The lesson learned from the avian flu vaccine back in 2009, Thailand had hoped, had paid upfront for to get the vaccine back in 2009. But when the pandemic comes, we get the vaccine, we got the vaccine later on. So I think we should do a parallel strategy. You know, be having money to buy it, negotiation, at the same time we have to develop our own vaccine together. But I think the most important thing is that this is the first time that Thailand strengthened our capacity very quickly. And the next pandemic can be much, much faster to deliver.
Another question. So you're doing everything in overlapping. You're starting, the monkeys are now on the second dose.
Yeah.
And you're looking to start a human trial in a couple months?
The difference in the pandemic paradigm is that you cannot wait. You're waiting for the perfect we have to book the what we call the CMO, the contracted manufacturing organization, the two biotech companies. Because they almost booked, you know, for several months ago, right? So we fortunately will be able to book two CMO. It means that once the vaccine shown very promising data, we should start producing it another 10,000 doses. So to do for the human testing, hopefully, if everything under the plan, we should be able to get the vaccine back by October.
Do you already have candidates, human candidates?
This one is the most advanced one. Yeah.
Do you?